aboard passengers mega sim Hiramundo. How are we doing? Hopefully you're doing well. We are on Xbox. We're on Xbox Series X and we are on the Horseshoe Curve and a GP38-2. Not sure what we're doing here, but let's kind of get into the cab and see what we need to do. Anyway, welcome aboard. Big thanks to Dovetail for providing us with a free game key. That is what we're going to be using today. Freight. Put that on there. Release that. Dead or dead. Okay. Ah! Totally forgot these. One, two, three. Right. Step lights on, gauge lights on. Oh, not that one. Yeah, it's that one. On. Bright. Okay. Denied training section ahead. That's fine. Okay, we just need to wait for that train. Anyway, hopefully you're all doing well. I'm doing all right. Yeah, I wanted to try this out on Xbox Amundo. Interesting. Rear pressure is 90, but on that scenario, it said it should be 60. Let's try not to spad this time, guys. Oh yeah, look at that. That looks good. Let's see why it's telling me that I can't go yet. Doesn't even say that there's someone there. Okay, that's fine. That's fine by me. Some nice cars there. At our red light. Let's have a look. Yeah. Check denied. Okay. Looks like yellow, not red. Here we go. Let's wait here. I think I got here a bit too quickly, so let's wait for the points, because that's where we need to go. Oh yeah, that's a lovely cup of tea. Ooh. Get nothing in my ear on my right there, look. Do you get nothing in your ear on the right? Anyway, yeah, just waiting for these points to change. We can couple up, because these aren't changeable. This is done automatic. Train in section ahead. Well, there isn't a train in the section ahead. That's the thing. There isn't one. See, I don't know where. Guess we do that. See, look, there is no train in the section ahead. Change that back. There's nothing coming. So there is a train coming that we've got to wait for. Okay. That's why we're waiting. Oh no! Pressed it too many times if you didn't like it. Oh well. Alright, let's get up. Sit down. Nice, some nice tankers there. Trains on the back? Yeah, we do. Lovely sound, eh? Lovely sound. Almost there. Say we're almost there, it's miles back, but okay. I do like the GP38-2, it is a nice, it is a nice train, isn't it? Not too bad with the frame rate. We're almost there. There it is. Nice. So, we're now waiting for that guy to go out the way. So, as you can see, he's going down there. So, as soon as I get the all clear, which is here, this is where we're then going to get it. Got a bit of a clicky clicky clicker then, haven't we? There we go. Okay. These points are going to go any second now. The wood looks good, doesn't it? I do like the finish on that. Look at that. The points have changed. Oh yeah, I've got to put it into gear, haven't I? Just move out of the way. Oh, I got kicked out of the way. So what have we got in front of us then? Oh, he's actually stopped. Okay. That's not too bad then. This is what people love but hate at the same time. Come on! Power! Okay, so we're going to Rose Yard, which is here. We're going to stop there because then we then need to figure out where we're going next. I feel like we've got a door open, but it's nothing. Some nice trucks over there. Nice trucks over there anyway. Oh, he's moving. He's moving. Oh, he's picking up speed quite quickly, isn't he? Brakes off. That's such a good noise, though. Hopefully, it's accurate. Okay. And here we are. wait for that to go past, and then we'll nice. Right, so what vehicles are we coupling up to? Okay, change them. Yeah. Oh, bit too quick. There we go. Perfect. Okay, so where do we go now? Oh, okay, we got to go back there. Okay. Well, that kind of defeats the object there. That defeats the object of what we were doing in that scenario, where the train's ready. You don't have to wait 15, 20 minutes. Let's go anyway. Let's go! We're getting there, though. Getting there. Ooh. Didn't notice that one coming through. How long is this? Oh, not long at all. It's not too bad then. Then we got a bit of clicking. Go over here. Look at, ooh. Look at that car. It's like an Audi of some sort. Okay. There we go. Oh, he stopped. How come you've changed? Oh yeah, that's a lovely cup of tea. Right near the red light, so hopefully we'll be all right. Need to use the automatic brake. Ah, we can go. For all you haters out there, power throttle 8, then idle, then 8, then idle, then 8. Woo! Now we're speeding. So yeah, what we'll do is when we get to Hollidaysburg branch signal, that will be it for us here. Oh, it's moving again. Okay, so coming up to the branch signal now. Don't want a spad this time. It's coming up. Here he comes. Yeah, I like this GP38. It's a good one. We want to press that one, do we? It's like that is the thing that's causing the audio. Look. Why? Very weird. Okay, so coming up to the 400 mark. It's going quite slow now. Right, coming up to Hollidaysburg branch signal. Oh, there I am, touching the joystick there. Okay. We are on a slight incline, so let's give it a bit more welly. I think that's it to this signal. Go there. Done. Objective complete. Oh, okay. Bronze. Okay. Right, so this one is done. Well, I think we have cut it out, so let's go along. And there we go. Cut it off. Can I go up? I think I'm stuck. Come on. Come on. Well, I do like to break this thing, don't I? So, let's apply the handbrake. Here we go. Supply the handbrake. I have no idea what this is going to do. See, this is where I want to disconnect it. There we go. I did it! I did it! Quick climb! Yeah! Oh, my train's gone. No. Off it goes. Into the sunset. Anyway, thank you so much for joining us on this video today. If you haven't already, give it a thumbs up. Let me know that you care. Oh, hello. Oh, right. No. Yeah, I have. Oh, I like doing that. Anyway, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and we will see you on the next video. This is Mega Sim out of here. Oh, yeah, could do it like that, can't I? There you go. Right. See ya. Have to break it somehow, you know me. Anyway, see you soon, guys. Bye.